Getting ready to fly in Botswana's far north. Elephant ecologist Mike Chase has spent years counting savanna elephant from the sky.
Never before have we ever conducted a standardized survey for African elephants at a continental scale.
All right, start counting. Nice speed, nice height. Well done, Tammy.
Hundreds of air crew counted elephants in 18 countries across the continent over 2 years.
Elephant seven. Seven elephants, right?
Flying the distance to the moon and then some. Their results more shocking than anyone imagined.
We spent thousands of hours on transects, flying over areas where elephants historically occurred, but are no longer present in these habitats.
Killed for their ivory, in 7 short years up to 2014, elephant numbers dropped by a staggering amount, almost one third. Across Africa, their numbers are crashing. If nothing changes, the elephant population will halve in less than a decade. In some areas, they will go extinct.
Some landscapes, we saw more dead elephants than live elephants.
Now, it seems like there's a disturbing uptick in the poaching on the borders of Botswana and Namibia. And this bull was killed, it seems, just a few days ago even.
3 days.
3 days max. And you can smell it all the way from here.
Wow, he was spectacular. Wow. Look how big he was.
Awful.
In fact, not even 3 days. And there you have the clear evidence with his face hacked away like that, that he met his end with people chopping away at his tusks.
You've grown up in this country. You are from Botswana. What is it like to see these magnificent beasts killed like this?
I don't think anybody in the world has seen the number of dead elephants that I've seen over the last 2 years at the Great Elephant Census. And for me, this becomes a lot more personal.
We'll continue to checkpoint two.
To fight the war, Botswana has mobilized the army, with more than 700 troops guarding its northern border. Patrols spend days in the bush on foot, armed with a shoot-to-kill policy for poachers. They're up against a sophisticated enemy. So they're looking for any sign of poachers. If they come across them, they're often highly organized groups of about 12 people. Two of them could be shooters often. And those shooters are frequently foreign special forces. Yeah. Mike Chase's research proves that if we can't protect elephants, they will learn to protect themselves.
So you can hear him snoring. Huh? Is it a he or a she?
He's in his prime, about 30 to 35 years of age. And it's these young bulls that have the propensity to move dramatic distances and map their transboundary conservation corridors.
But their satellite tracking shows that the elephants use incredible levels of intelligence to avoid poaching hotspots in neighboring countries, retreating to the relative safety within Botswana.
It's quite incredible being this close to this animal.
It is. It certainly is.
We called this bull Promise. For the promise that Mike Chase has made, and perhaps we all should, to save this magnificent species.